What up, guys? What up? Jake here. It's Sunday. What's the date? I can never know the date. Sunday, the 7th of February. It's 1 o'clock in the afternoon. I've decided to make this video just to discuss my future plans in depth with regards to competing. You know, I've had a few days of humming and hawing, like I always do, about whether I should continue cutting or you know, go back into a lean bulking phase. I know that when I train with enough carbs in my system, when I train in a surplus, I train better. I have better pumps. I have more productive workouts. But that is not losing fat. That's not losing weight. And honestly, like after I made that transformation video just recently, looking at myself, you know, at 8% body fat, it's extremely hard to put that in the back of your mind and just continue sort of bulking and not worry about your abs, which is what I did for a good 10 to 11 weeks after my show. But I found myself getting way too soft. And so basically, since the start of this year — it's February 7th now, obviously — since the start of this year, I've been low key dieting, haven't tracked a single thing. Basically, I've just been keeping the level of protein in the back of my head, you know, trying to hit at least 200 grams a day. But as far as the other food in my diet, it's just basically been limiting it. Definitely limiting the you know, fast food sort of thing. I haven't been eating a lot of fast food at all. In fact, the last time I had KFC or McDonald's or whatever was in one of my last videos, which is called The End of the Dirty Bulk, which was just before Christmas Day. And that was the time when I decided, right, nah, enough is enough. I'm gonna go and try and get back to the condition I was, you know, before the show. Because at the end of the day, I think that is actually maintainable. That was around about 8%. I never got down to the really, really nitty gritty, you know, like 6-5%. That isn't maintainable, but at the 8%, it certainly is, or I reckon it is anyway. So basically, I'm gonna try and get down to that. And as well as that, I'm going to compete in the INBA. As you guys have probably already, you know, heard, I've discussed it a few times, but today is the day that I'm actually gonna weigh myself for the first time in weeks. So I've bought a scales over there. I'm gonna jump on them, so I will have an accurate reading, an accurate start date, because the show is literally, I think it's 12 weeks away today. Is it 12 weeks away today? Yeah, no, it's 12 weeks away today. It was 13 weeks last Sunday, when Dylan and I went down to the seminar, the information seminar down in Adelaide, to discuss this actual show that I'm looking at doing. So it's 12 weeks today. So what I've gone and done is I've bought a couple of whiteboards. This one is gonna be — I really don't know what it's gonna be, but basically I'm just gonna put my weight down, and then I'm gonna track my weight on one of these boards. And then the other whiteboard is going to be a little bit of a chart, a little bit of a brainstorm thing for my YouTube, because I'm always getting ideas and I never fucking follow through, because I, you know, something else comes up, you know, I have a shit day at work, I get home and I can't be fucked thinking about it. But if something's right in front of me on a whiteboard, you know, I'm gonna have no choice but to think about it. And at the time that I put it on the whiteboard, it seems like a fantastic idea, so that, you know, when I come home and I'm in that different mindset, when it doesn't seem so fantastic, I can look at it, I can be reminded how I felt when I wrote that down, and hopefully, you know, continue with whatever ideas that I have put down. So anyways, guys, day one, return of aesthetics, weigh-in. First weigh-in, let's get this shit done. Right, guys, now we're on tiles, and I want to keep it in the exact same place every single weigh-in. I don't want any any little, you know, discrepancies. So we've got it down here. I'm gonna take my shorts and my t-shirt off to get a really accurate weigh-in. This morning, all I've had is some oxy shred. I haven't eaten yet. I actually ate quite a fucking bit last night. So that would definitely have put my weight up a little bit, but I've gone for a little bit of a walk. I've only had, as I said, liquid today. So let's jump on here and see. Now, as I said before, I haven't weighed myself in ages. The heaviest I've been is 102 kilograms, ever. The lowest I've been within the last, you know, 3 years or so was 87, and that was just before my show. So I bulked right up to about 98 kgs after my show. And so we'll see what I've got down to. Kilograms. So let's try that again just to make sure. Yep, same result, 92.55. so that is obviously where we're at, and I will write that down. So day one weigh in, what is it, February 7th, we've got 92.55 kilograms. And actually, let's work that shit out. So I'm officially sitting at 204 pounds on the dot, basically. So I'm not exactly sure how I'm going to structure this whiteboard, but I do know it's, you know, it's going to be smaller writing than that, so I can really fit quite a few weeks worth of weigh-ins in there. But yeah, here we go, guys. This is the start, return of aesthetics, my return of aesthetics. February 7th, 92.55 kilograms, 204 pounds. And just before I do go, I will, I'll show you guys a bit of an update. The lighting's pretty shit, and I'm fucking white as a ghost, but we'll give it a go. So let's see. Right, so I've got no idea what that looks like, but I'm assuming it looks washed out and not that great. So we can only move forward from here. Today is the day I'm starting tracking everything, starting with my weight, and then I'm also going to be tracking my calories, my macros. Haven't used MyFitnessPal in months. In fact, I just looked at it before, and the last time I logged in was like 2 months ago. So, you know, I've made some good progress in the last 6 weeks without, but obviously there comes a point where if you want to keep progressing, or you want to keep progressing at a certain rate, you have to be accountable. There's just no way around it. And all it is an extra, you know, 5 minutes a day, putting in your food, putting in your macros and calories. But until you get in the groove of things, I know, guys, I know, coming from experience, all it takes is like your first week, but to get to that point, it's a little bit of a struggle. So today's the day. My house is actually fucking dirty. So by the end of tonight, hopefully I'll have my first complete day of logged food, and the house will be clean. My coffee table will be up, and you know, I'll have a really nice environment to wake up tomorrow morning, Monday the 8th of February, 12 weeks out, you know, clean house, clean slate. I'll jump on the scales after having a really good day of dieting today. Hopefully I'll have a new low and we'll be off from there. And but then it's anyone's guess how we go. So thanks for watching, guys. Just a bit of an insight. This is the Return of Aesthetics, and we're out.